sorry.
Okay.
I really thought.
I know.
I really thought. Okay.
All right.
I'm going to think again. Huh? Next
the
time.
The same thing is going to happen with the mugs. In fact, when we are celebrating a year of Karel and Joy with their amazing partnership, and last year when you debuted this, the mugs actually only made one show,
right.
And there were a lot of people who were upset.
So we brought in a lot more.
Joy brought in more, but you have to understand there are almost 4,000 of these already gone.
Oh my gosh.
Which is a big chunk of the day's supply. So what I like about this, Joy, is first of all, they're beefy, but they're not clunky or clumsy.
Absolutely.
You know?
You're so correct. Exactly. They're 11-ounce mugs. They're obviously, you know, they're oven safe. They're microwave safe. You can put them in the dishwasher.
Yeah.
They're totally, I mean, they're beautiful. The handle is perfect.
Yeah.
It's 4 inches high, and this is made by Karel again.
Yes.
So beautiful, beautiful mugs. You're getting a set of four for $19.95.
That's a steal, right?
And I also think with the HSN credit card, it's like $9.98.
It's actually on FlexPay with your HSN cards.
That's great.
So there are your colors, and remember, microwave, dishwasher, oven, freezer safe. I mean, I have baked, because I have these at home, I've baked a little private bread pudding for myself in these.
Oh, yeah.
I also do little mini omelets. It's great. You can do like a little Denver omelet. You do your little egg bitters.
Right.
Throw some, you know, veggies
in
there.
I do that in the microwave sometimes,
in the microwave.
Too. Yep,
I know.
Absolutely.
Seriously. But you feel kind of like you're cheating, because it puffs up almost like this little mini souffle, because basically it's bakeware that can go in your microwave as well.
Exactly.
So you don't have to think about it.
Well, I'm going to tell you that every morning this is my best friend.
Yeah.
Because I am a coffee drinker. I am a coffee lover.
I will vouch for
that. And this mug is the perfect size. We could have chosen anything. They make them high, they make them wider. This is stable,
perfect
shape, perfect handle. Because I like my coffee to stay hot, so you don't want it to be a wide mug. So you get, this is a beautiful, okay, so this is the sapphire blue. I'll go through the colors here live.
Can I also point out they're great for hot toddies and hot buttered rum for the holidays.
Right, and
they're
stay
like the perfect
hot.
Shape.
And it stays hot inside, by the way, not
I'm just
outside.
Saying.
Yeah. Okay. Well, you can add anything to coffee.
Mulled wine.
There you
cider,
go.
Exactly.
There you
little
go.
Baileys and
what,
coffee.
What, are you getting hints from places that I don't
can
know
make
about?
That available when we're off the air at some point?
Okay.
That's a whole different show.
Well, absolutely, absolutely. So, no, but really, you're a mug person.
Yeah.
If you drink coffee, if you drink hot chocolate, if you're a tea drinker, mugs are important. Sometimes they're just not the right shape. It's not the right handle.
Yeah.
They're too forget the little handles where the fingers, that's not happening. So this is great for big guys too as well. So it's a great, you've heard the callers. They love the mugs. They come back for more and they buy more than a set of four. So that's why I think we're getting
and
so
it's
limited.
Buy more and save. I just want to give you a quick quantity update because we've got all the colors to go with your today's special, but that's sea glass turquoise, there are only a couple hundred. So there are only 300 of that sea glass turquoise. The yellow, which is a beautiful golden.
Right. Yellow gold.
The yellow gold, there are only a couple hundred on that yellow gold as well. I have to say, I mean, even if you aren't doing the full set of the Karel dinnerware, which you should, this might be a good way to incorporate two different colors in the Karel dinnerware.
Oh, absolutely.
I mean, maybe you do the red with the black mugs.
Exactly.
As an example, or maybe you do the platinum gray Karel with the white diamond. I mean, you could do some mixing and matching if you weren't willing to invest in two different colors in the dinnerware.
Let me tell you something else. For under $20, to give somebody a set of four Karel mugs.
Oh, they'll use those too.
Is a great, if you know, at work. Who do you know is a coffee? Buy them and you give each person you work with a mug.
Yeah.
So today where we're thinking about our money that we're spending, you're going to give them a branded name that's in over half the homes in North America. So here, this is the
emerald green.
I just want to go through.
Pretty
looking,
color.
Okay, and we're seeing them on the screen. I'd love to show them.
You know what? You know what? I will say the red isn't the picture.
Exactly.
It doesn't look like the red really
so
is.
Here's the emerald green, everybody, and I don't know if we can get there.
It's a
real
deep,
showing it to you against that gorgeous, gorgeous, precious colors dinnerware is absolutely. Oh, and there's that. Oh, do
there's
we still
charger.
Have the emerald green left
We've
in the chargers?
We've got a couple hundred in. Oh, sorry. The emerald green. Sorry, gone.
Just sold out?
Yeah.
Oh, my gosh.
Gone. Sorry about that.
Okay. So here's your emerald green mugs. And remember that beautiful, the today's special is that there's that gorgeous emerald green precious colors, that mosaic of gemstone called the black.
Okay.
Okay. So here's, this is like no doubt a guy's gift. So the mugs in the black.
Yep.
I mean, forget about
it. A couple hundred of the black charger, too.
Okay. And then we have the white, which is a complete no-brainer. Okay, how beautiful is that? Look at the charger with that. So that charger has that pearl essence to it. Really rich looking with
that. Isn't that
pretty? So the four mugs are $19.95. The charger set of four are $14.95.
Yep.
Okay, the red. And this red, I have to tell you, it is such a beautiful red. And that's what you were saying. I want to say...
Yeah.
I don't want to say Christmas red, but I want to say Christmas red, right?
Because there's
a lot of painstaking to pick that red.
It is. It's just, it's okay, and last 100 of the red chargers, just save one for me because I'm going to get those when I get off the air, but it's kind of like a cabaret red. You know, when you think of Snow White, that beautiful, you know, ripe red.
Exactly.
Lip, you know,
because
like
it's not a burgundy red.
No.
And it's not an orangey red.
No.
It's a true, might be lipstick red.
Like a lipstick red.
It, absolutely.
I think it's a lipstick red.
Absolutely. Okay. So then you get to the platinum silver.
Yep.
And it really is.
Okay.
I mean, when you get to gray tones, they have to really pop. Otherwise, they look drab.
They do.
So, but, okay. So, hence, so not only the mugs, but put that charger out there again. I'm sorry. Don't worry.
I was because the perfect host for this show, wasn't I?
Like the demolition team herself. I don't have to do. I don't have to drop a plate.
There's
no demo needed.
I'm taking all the pressure off you.
Totally. But look at the dimension in that. When you say
metallic, isn't that pretty?
It makes it look rich. It's not a flat.
Exactly. And you know what? It's not cheap. You know how sometimes they do gray and it either looks flat or too muted.
Yep.
There are 300 of the gray charger.
Oh my
gosh. So FYI there.
Oh my gosh. Okay. So here we go. Our this amber orange.
Wait, I think the orange is gone in the charger.
Is it really?
I think the orange is gone
in
the charger, I believe.
Oh,
a Dunson.
Okay, I'm glad.